live scream. And hang on while I...
I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I know you're right behind me. Okay, now. The obligatory derogative shit fuckery. Because... fuck it, who cares? I did many things. And I'm still working on my collection of buckets as some sort of homogenistic, whatchamacallit, for Paul of Mitten Squad. I'll just stick with these buckets and put the other ones away somewhere. Now, where am I going to put things? Where am I going to stash my buckets?
I've got your back.
Excuse me. More like I had your front for a second. I was stashing my buckets in here. Buckets. Store my buckets. And then that one will just get sold off. I'm gonna be picky about the buckets.
I'm right behind you.
So you are. Hi, you wanna buy a bucket?
I don't claim to be the best. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
I can't sell her the bucket. Yeah, okay, well, you can have those. And I'm gonna keep that fork. You can have these two arrows, and you can go put them into a guard's knee somewhere.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Still here.
Come on, Lydia, we're off to collect buckets. Well, where should I go to get buckets?
Still here.
Buckets. 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 Mark Earth. There, and then go north.
I've got your back.
Who goes there? You guys have buckets?
Over here.
No, over here. Looking through your shelves for buckets. No buckets. Damn, Lydia. Does this guy have buckets? No.
Gods, no.
Lydia, they got buckets on them?
That's the best you can do.
I know, right? Buckets. Come on. No, just gold. Ah, wine. Perfect. East Empire Merc. Oh yeah, I cleared this place. You have buckets? It's nice to see how much enthusiasm you have for the job of collecting me ores and resources. Thank you very much. But I'm looking for buckets. I know, Lydia. Show me how it's done. Show me how to get up the mountain. Face plant into it until it works. Oh, these guys, they're bound to have some buckets. Surprise! I have here for your bucket. You only have gold, but I'll take it. Damn. Go, Lydia, go! Go, Lydia, go! Jeez, you're just dashing through here.
You won't get the best of me.
Let all of the reach.
You feeling better now? Trip was a success. There was bucket. Find the head. What do you see? Idiot? Yes, I see that idiot. Well done. Okay, no, mission's done. No, I want the bucket. Bucket! Come back, Lydia. Wait, what's this? Nope, it's not bucket. Okay. Crap. Come on. You can do it. Yeah. I knew you could. Lydia? Where'd you go? There you are. I'm glad you're doing okay. Come, we search for buckets. Well, they don't have any buckets down there, just fish. Ooh, what's this do? Apparently nothing. No bucket. And it's marred by the non-presence of buckets. Wait, there's a cave. It's bound to have buckets. Gloom Reach. Is it really that gloomy?
Oh.
I know. Avast! We have come for the buckets. Where be the buckets? How do you see to shoot that bow when canonically blind? Was that? Did I just fart? controlled in my quest for buckets. Okay, check this out. That is because of that mod that I put in, adding stuff to the snake. Where is it? One it was. Yes, at will, while snaking, teleport through the shadows behind a target to attempt a snake power attack. Oh yeah. They must be out of combat. That is fucking awesome. I love it. Platonically. Protecting me behind you. I sure do have a lot of pickaxes. I wonder why. Come on, Lydia. Get out of that scaffolding. Request for buckets. Bucket? Bucket! You has bucket. No, you does not. What are they doing in here? I hope there's buckets here. Thank you.
Still here.
Just wondering what that sound was. Oh. Environmental storytelling at its finest. There was a trap wire there, and that idiot set off its own trap. Awesome. They took care of themselves. I didn't even have to do that. But here. Out. Hi-ya! Damn it! Right as I fucking pressed the button. No, no, you didn't see anything. Now you're back to sleep. Lydia, stop going after everybody. I want to do some sneakies. killing them. At least I can still get the buckets. I've got a good feeling about this. Hi. How you doing? That's how you do it. Is not the farmer has bucket. Curious. Hey, goat, you wouldn't know where I happen to can find some buckets, eh? Eh? What's this? This is not... I am looking for buckets. Wait. Ow! Fuck off! Yeah, sure, I'll take that. Thank you. looks promising. Promising of buckets.
Back off. That's close
enough.
Never
should have come here.
Yeah!
Worth it for the one singular bucket. What's this? Oh, nice. They're doing things together. Two buckets! This trip has been so worth it. My buckets runneth over with buckets. Buckets. Serpent's Bluff Ruins. Perhaps next time. I know what that is. That's the thing where I can get a stuff at that place. Hello? Thing? Stuff? I'm at the place. Cow flop. Yes, it did. An inn? Yes, I may acquire buckets.
If you need a meal or room, I've got both.
Do you have buckets?
I only take real... Take a look.
I'm not saying it's my business, but I have to ask.
You,
why are you so cruel?
He just has food. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You're right. It
It's none of your business. How about you keep your nose out of it?
You keep on like you are, you'll end up with two daughters who hate you.
Ha! And what would a witless oaf like you know about raising children?
What do I know? What does he know?
You look like you've seen your share of adventure. I envy you that. In fact, maybe you can help me with something.
Yeah, why not? Why not? I have that suave, seductive, fanged face.
I want to be an adventurer like you. My father says I can't. He says he needs me to stay here and work the farm. And even if he did let me be an adventurer, we couldn't afford to buy armor. His name is Mrowki, and he's the innkeeper here. I hope you could change his mind.
Yeah, all right. And if you want to give it a shot, don't get in over your head.
Thank you. I can't stand the thought of being trapped in this village for the rest of my days.
I mean, go and seek a couple of thrills.
I hope you can change my father's mind.
Get some stories to tell, then come back home and be
content. That fool son of mine, Eric, wants to be an adventurer. He's a good-natured lad, but he's got no idea how dangerous the world really is. If you need a meal or room, I've...
My son? Eric? What about him? Did something happen? Is he all right?
Choose the life he wants. Yes. Because he's not exploiting him.
But the world is a dangerous place. Eric has no idea what he's getting himself into. What's more, he's got no armor. I'll have to save up the money for it.
Not anymore, you don't have to save.
You would give
Here you go.
To help my son. I'm moved by your compassion.
Your kind deed will not go unrewarded, my friend. Tell Eric I've changed my mind and will visit Whiterun soon to fit him for armor.
Did you have any luck talking to my father?
Yeah, impatient, aren't you?
I only take real coin here. No handouts.
I can't thank you
no
enough, friend. I hope you'll come back to Rorikstead soon and pay me a visit. Maybe
actually,
we
you
can
can't
swap
thank
stories
me enough
about our
by
adventures
not dying.
Over a mug of ale at the inn. Mm-hmm.
Need
and
something?
Don't die. If you get in over your head,
my father,
there's
Ralph
no shame
the inn.
In turning
he used to be
and
soldier,
running
he left that
until
life behind.
You're strong enough to take on the challenge. Bucket. Oh, it's a steel bucket. I don't want a steel bucket. I want a fresh bought bucket.
Do you have news of our quarry?
No. Do you have news of buckets? Excuse me.
If you're thinking of setting up to farm, you picked the right place.
I can't ask him about buckets, but I can ask him about the farm.
Secret? What makes you think there's a secret? There are no secrets here, my curious friend. Our prosperity is simply the result of hard work, good fortune, and the blessings of the gods.
Okay.
All right, then.
I'm right behind you.
Lydia, was that you making all that clingety-clangety noise? That glass armor is noisy.
Still here.
Butter toast. Well, that was the end. They didn't have any buckets for sale. So, I'll just run over this way. Hey. I know exactly where it's might probably could possibly be buckets in this direction.
Who dares disturb Jeez. My rest?
I came for buckets, ye. Piss off. Buckets. Apparently he didn't die that long ago. He's not a skeletal remains. Hey, Moose, Elk thingy, have you seen Buckets?
Still here.
No, thank you for reminding me. House, do you have buckets? House has shoes, baskets. Journal. Is there a bucket in the wardrobe? No, there is not. Bucket! Thank you, bucket. I was suspiciously almost right. Oh, hold on, I have a phone call.
I've got your back. I've got your back. Still here. I've got your back. I'm right behind you. I've got your back. Still here. I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you.
Has she been lying about being right behind me this whole time?
Still here.
Okay, yes, you're still here. That's good.
Still here.
Excuse me. Okay, bucket in the corner. Is there any down here? Yes. Bucket. Buckets, buckets, buckets. Barrels, basket, button. Does this lead to buckets?
Mortal, no one hides from the dead.
Sorry about that.
Are you a priest?
No, I'm a Khaji. And I'm on the hunt for buckets.
I've got your back.
It's me front I'm worried about. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Still here.
Thank you. Yeah, I figure while I'm here, I'll just get this out of the way. Fire, nice. You just stood there the whole time? You're right.
I'm right behind
you. Guys
you
aren't attacking.
Need something? Thanks a lot. Here, Lydia, take this for all your hard work.
I've got your back.
Yes, of course you do. You just teleported behind me.
Still here. I'm right behind you. Lead on.
Oh, their collision was still here for a second. Nice.
I'm right behind you.
Go, over farmer's land for me.
I'm right behind you.
I can't put you in charge of the farm just
Lead
yet.
Lead on.
You one of those. Hire someone for the plantation.
I'm
that
right behind
would be you.
I'd be honored to be your steward. You've built a fine steading here.
Okay.
I'll see to it at once.
Horse, livestock, furnishings.
Of course. What room would you like me to furnish? Very good.
All of them?
Is there anything else you need? Of course. What room would you... Very good. I'll make... Is there anything else you need? Of course. What room would you like me to furnish? Very good. Is there anything else you need? Of course. What room... Very good. Is there anything else you need?
Yeah, the rest of the rooms.
What room would you like me to furnish? Very good. Is there anything else you need? Of course. What room would you like me to furnish? Very good. Farewell. Honor to you, my Thane.
Livestock.
You'll need to build a pen for it first.
Oh. Whoops.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Uh-huh. I'm an idiot. Okay, they've got a nice little camp going over there, but they need a place to sleep. So, where do I build stuff? Here. Yeah, I need stuff. Farmhand bunkhouse. Firewood, nails, hinge lock, cord, stone, straw. Yeah, I'll do that on me onesie. But for now. Buckets. 9 extra buckets. Plus that one. Well, Till next time. Don't forget. I wanna be your favorite idiot on YouTube. Also, shit's tough for everybody, so if you can spare some fallacy credit monetary support, it would really help. Especially in these tough and trying times where what's his name running through Warframe with only a Stug is not helping. Yeah, I was trying to work it in as a joke and reference and whatnot, but have a Stug in these trying times is not working. Other than that, fucking like or dislike, your choice. Leave a comment. Say something. Let me know you're there. Bye.